Your power. Take a weapon. Feel the weight in your hand. Now go. Beyond the door. You need to see for yourself before I tell you more. Trapped by an entity called Katora. Its magic is powerful, but you're stronger than you know. It may appear beautiful, but it's an illusion. A trap designed to control you. Katora won't tolerate your resistance much longer.
There is no escape. I will break you in time. Watch as I turn your own memories against you.
In the mind trap, memories can kill you. Another one! Defend yourself and strike back! A magic user! Interrupt the spell and retaliate! Well done. With every memory that returns, your resistance grows stronger. Now follow me.
Thank you.
It's the key to escaping this mind trap. Easy now. You did well. It gladdens my heart to see you awake and free, my friend. You're the first to respond to my help and escape from that entity's grasp. I am Oriandra, and I wear the cloak of the Sijic Order. I came to Summerset at the behest of our Rite Master when I sensed a dark and powerful mind magic emanating from this area. When I noticed your predicament, I knew I had to intercede. The Sijic Order is an ancient society of mages, more akin to a monastic order than to the upstart Mages Guild, for example. We once served as advisors to the rulers of Tamriel, before we departed the world to pursue other interests. It means just that. We took our island of Arteum and sent it someplace else to better promote meditative study and contemplation. We maintain an interest in Tamriel, though, hence my appearance here during your time of need. I haven't isolated the source of the mind magic, except that the malevolent entity calls itself Katora. It imprisoned you in the mind trap in order to control you, but to what purpose I'm not sure. I have no idea. Whoever or whatever Katora is, it wields powerful mind magic, much more powerful than anything I've ever encountered before. The Mind Trap is an insidious spell that has ensorcelled a number of victims. I'm still watching over them. You weren't the only newcomer to wander into this Mind Trap. Even a number of High Elves have succumbed to the Dark Entity's power. With my help, though, you were the first to break free. That gives me hope that I can eventually save the others. You noticed that, did you? Very observant. The Mind Trap created replicas of items you already possessed. You needed them, so they became real inside the illusion. And of course, you'd still have them in the waking world. They are real, after all. Take a moment to rest, but once you've shaken off any residual effects of the spell, I might require your assistance. And take this. I assume it belongs to you. It was near your unconscious body when I found you. I must return to the Eldbur ruins to the north and aid the others caught in Katora's mind trap. If you find yourself in the area, you might be able to assist me. Stay safe, and remember, you have a friend in the Sijic Order. The Sijic Order is an ancient society of mages, more akin to a...
Thank you. the cat fight those monsters! I'm getting out of here! The island sprung a leak. Run! First, the Queen issues a decree that changes the status of Summerset from an isolated paradise into a tourist attraction. Now monsters, sea creatures. I've never seen anything like them. Well, I say let the cat fight them. Better him than me. Suddenly the ground opened, spewing water and strange creatures. They attacked us. Luckily, one of the newcomers, a Khajiit, leaped in and drove them back. Called himself Razumdar. He could probably use some help if you're so inclined.
Are those creatures newcomers? They're hideous!
Raz enjoys a good fight as much as the next guy. But these are horrible creatures. Five Claw, good to see you. Raz has a proposal if you have the time. Have you ever seen such creatures? Raz has not. Probably neither have you. You are a newcomer, yes? New to this island of high elves? This one has an eye for such things. And you look capable. So can Raz interest you in some cloak and dagger work? Ominous? No, nothing of the sort. Well, maybe a little of the sort. Depends on how things develop. Raz has come to Summerset at the behest of Queen Irene to make sure her decree regarding the opening of the island proceeds as she directed. Ask some questions, determine the mood in Shimmerin, and see how the newcomers are faring. Rumors have reached the Queen, and she is concerned. So Razumdar comes to see what is happening and fight strange creatures. Now Raz is concerned as well. While you ask questions around the city, Raz can take care of some other business. It may or may not involve scratching and clawing. Let's meet near the entrance to Shimmerin when you have something to report. Raz never saw such monsters in his life. They appear related to water, but this one tends to avoid this stuff. That pearl, though, Raz swears it was calling those creatures. A mystery for another time, perhaps. Now, we need to see to the newcomers. As a matter of fact, Raz made a list. Ol Newell, a high elf artisan, spoke out. See what she complained about. Then there's Soxolza, a persecuted Argonian newcomer. Finally, Ranul, a city resident noted in the Divine Prosecution's observation log. Ol Newell complained about the... No. Raz doesn't want to prejudice your investigation. You will find out when you talk to her. The artists like to gather shells along the eastern coast. She uses them to make paints and dyes. True, not enough syllables. Ranul's a Redguard, whose family has lived in Shimmerin for generations. He's a well-respected trader, with a few warehouses along the docks. Talk to him before the Divine Prosecution decides to arrest him. The Divine Prosecution serves as lawkeepers and protectors of social standards. Very persnickety. When the rules are broken, they record it in their observation logs. If your name winds up on their list, things get complicated. Something to do with monks and newcomer registration. Raz is looking into that. Last I heard, Soxolza was seen leaving the city and heading west, probably trying to reach the water. Lizards like water, yes? Not Raz. Gugh. Raz hates the wet stuff. Nothing at all. Unless you think they came to Summerset because of the Queen's decree. No, that would be ridiculous. Let's not lose focus. Just see what Ol Newell, Soxolza, and Ranul have to say about newcomers and the mood in Shimmerin. We need to confirm these rumors or else put an end to them. Everyone should be pleased with the Queen's decree. Opening the border shows progress, yes? However, if any of her loyal subjects reject progress, well, Raz needs to know that too. While you ask questions around the city, Raz can... Raz knows very little about city ordinances or how to tell the difference between mead and ale, so let's avoid those topics, yes? Otherwise, This one knows all about the Queen's decree and the initial reaction of the nobles and King Lady. Raz is wounded to the core. Forgotten already. This one usually leaves a better impression. I am Razumdar, Queen Irene's Eye and Dark Lantern Agent Extraordinaire. But that is a secret between you and me. To everyone else, this one is simply Raz. Queen Irene, her most excellent leader of the Aldmeri Dominion, has issued a decree opening the once-forbidden land of Summerset to traders, visitors, and immigrants of all races. Controversial, yes, but part of her plan for the Dominion's future. For some, High Elves talk of perfection, but they are a complicated people. Various individuals in Summerset take issue with their queen, with change of any sort, actually. The King Lady, for example. Some nobles. Makes my job complicated. King Lady Avenis has made her views on the Queen's decree quite clear. She calls it unreasonable, dangerous. A few of the city's nobles have sided with the King Lady, as has the new Aldark at the monastery. My queen permits discussion, to a point. She has spoken against it. Now Raz needs to know how far she will go to defy the will of the queen. Does she grumble but welcome the newcomers, or is she using every option at her disposal to block their arrival? Raz will find out, with your help.